The official report says that Oswald acted alone.
Now we're going to look where they never did.
With declassified files, we can reveal who Oswald may have been working with to assassinate JFK.